So much I don't understand.
Huh?
What kind of power does Rather really have? Why are all of these pits appearing? And who are those people who want to take Rather for themselves? All I have are questions. But I know this. How powerful your bond with Rather is. And how that power can stand against a strong enemy. We'll keep looking into the pits. Different perspectives can't hurt. That's the way I see it.
Kyle.
Come on, let's head back.
Humans really are full of surprises. Sometimes it feels like you change in the blink of an eye. You've grown a lot too, you know, since I first met you in Mahana. You've gotten so much stronger.
Anywho, about Ratha, another feline told me a real doozy of a story.
Yeah?
I don't know if it had those destructive wings, but a long time ago, there was a Rathalos with an unbelievable power. Its legend is written on a monument in some old village.
Where's the village?
Beyond the Turga volcano is what I heard. Maybe you can figure out something about Ratha there.
We gotta check this out, buddy!
There's a village called New Arte in that region. But I've heard it's even more secluded than Ruto.
We gotta go, right? It's our best bet for learning about Ratha!
True. This is no time for dithering. Let's go. Thank you for telling us, Orgo.
Time to split up, it would seem. We'll continue our investigation on the pits. We'll be sure to let you know if we procure any new intel.
Okay, got it!
Watch out for the masked riders who are after Ratha. Stay alert. Sugino, let's move out.
Yes, let's go. So long for now.
We better get going too!
I can take you as far as the volcano. Give me a holler when you're ready to go.
Will do!
Thank you.
What's wrong? Are you okay?